I'm thinking every day as a coach, you look at things you could have done and if you got it right and whatever, that's normal. On a time like now, you feel hollow inside and you feel hugely disappointed. So you're not going to do a lot of thinking apart from the disappointment you've got for a campaign when you had a huge ambition to come in and help a team do well for their country, and we haven't done that. So any analysis of anything else and looking back, I'll do later, not today. But as I say, we make no excuses. I think the messages are clear. I think the players know, as I say, they know what they're trying to do. We haven't always done that, and so we've paid the penalty of being out of the tournament. I just think at the moment, people are going to be very upset, as we're very upset, because we've got a lot of passionate fans out there and they're desperate for us to do well, and we know that and we feel it. And that makes you feel, as a person, terrible because you want to do better. So you can't go beyond, I can't go beyond that at the moment. In time, you look at it, but there's certainly areas, I think, for us to look at as a group, as an organisation and as players. Well, it's certainly not my decision. I hope so. I said yesterday, I'm here to try and make a difference. I certainly, on a day like today, you look at it and you know we've a lot of work to do in one-day cricket. There's no doubt about that. We haven't played well enough in this tournament all the way through. And that's fundamentally something we'll have to look at. And today, as I say, you can't look too far. All you know is that it's a game we felt we should have won. At the halfway stage, we felt we should have chased 275 and we didn't do it, and we just got to take that on the chin. I think I'm not going to stand here and say we all shouldn't take some responsibility. Of course we should. I'm the coach, we have a set of players, and everybody's got to take, be a man about it and take the responsibility. There's some deeper-seated things, I think, that go with our one-day cricket that have been talked a lot about in the press, and I think we know them. Of trying to create opportunities for players to play against better players more often and get recognition for doing that. And that, I think we can see by how many games of ODIs our guys play compared to maybe other places in the world and the exposure they get to some of the bigger tournaments, that we've got, we're behind and we've got to catch that up. And looking at some of our players now, we've got some exciting players, though they've got to be more consistent as and how they develop over the next 12 months. But I do think that we're going to have to look at how our one-day cricket is across the board, but it's not something to do now, but that's something for the future.